Your cancer treatment may include taking oral chemotherapy at home. You might call it oral chemo. These are drugs you swallow to treat cancer. They may be tablets or capsules. As a pharmacist, I'm here to help make sure you take them safely and effectively. To make your treatment work as well as it possibly can, it's important to follow the instructions you are given. You need to take the right dose of the right drug at the right time. Make sure you understand how much your dose is, when you should take each dose. If you take more than one drug, the order you should take them in, and what to do if you miss a dose. It's also important for you to store and handle your drugs safely. Keep them out of reach of children and away from light, heat, and moisture. Swallow tablets or capsules whole. Don't cut, chew, or crush them. Wash your hands immediately after handling. Return any drugs that don't get used to your pharmacy so they can be destroyed safely. You might be worried about side effects when taking oral chemotherapy at home. Talk to your pharmacist or someone else on your healthcare team about what to expect. It can be helpful to take notes about how you feel after you take your drugs. Find out who to call if you're concerned about anything. The Canadian Cancer Society is here to help. Visit cancer.ca or call us at 1-888-939-3333.